And we're back. So let's see.
I need to do an improvement of this art studio.
Oh dear. Okay, let's do it.
All right. Myself a little bit of vino here and charge up the batteries. I think that's the end of that box. Oh, Lord. Uh-oh, we're going to have a panic here in seconds here.
We got it.
How are you doing?
We got our Zeppelin here. Zeppelin. I think that's how you actually pronounce it. Von Zeppelin.
From prior to World War One. Just getting that. So the glare of the sun is on the ship.
We must. That's a merry thing. So our sunlight is coming this direction here. So that's what we're going to be doing here. Keep working on this and get the city in shape. And that's today's goal.
I blow my nose. I do apologize. Oh, Lordy.
We'll have trains and everything along down below here.
There we go.
We went kind of back into winter here, Portland.
Empire yesterday, and then back to this one. I need to start getting some paintings done for a theme because I want to change out a lot of paintings, and it's important that you actually kind of change it up a little bit. So we're gonna get there, talk to Lorenzo, and get a date set. Let's actually put some red into that. It's going to be kind of like a copper skin to a certain extent. Boom, 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 boom.
Hope you're doing well, Billy.
Yeah, I'm all right. Yeah, I'm gonna have to put in some more yellow ochre in here. I'm gonna have to order some more yellow ochre. I didn't realize how much I use this color until now. So it's like Googleden should be awarding me a free tube every once in a while. Yeah, a little more white. Titanium white, that is. That's good. Diet's everything, I'll tell you what. Diet is absolutely everything. Hello, Merrick. How are you doing? The M's. I'll let you know if I'm down there or not. Kind of in a little bit of a mood today. We'll see. I think I will be, you know. Sometimes I always say when you get in a little bit of mood, get the heck out of the house. Yeah. Build a city now. Yeah, sometimes you just need to get the heck out. Get out. God knows what the weather is. Get out.
our mythical city here, Metropolis. Kind of like from Superman. I love the illustrations of the Batman cartoons. I always thought they could have a remarkably good movie based on Batman Beyond. And don't have some famous actor like Timothy, whatever, how you pronounce his last name. Go with someone new. Go be refreshing, you know? And I think that's what they should do. Put me in charge of everything, I'll tell you what. Dum-ba-dum, bum-ba-dum. Yeah, I think it's time to get out of the house. Probably see you there. Billy was in prison for a while there, so he's recovering right now, but he's back online with us. That's kind of cool, you know, but I was really shocked to find out why he was in prison. It's, you know, he tried to overthrow Cuba, and so they realized he's probably not that dangerous, so what the heck. Just let me know. Need to get with Leslie if she wants me to do a painting tonight. I haven't gotten with her yet. Feeling kind of bad. I need to do that. We're building this city up here. sound of the tape. Right. All right. Keep you awake for the rest of your life. I like Vietnamese coffee too. Holy cow. Boy, I'll keep you awake for 10 years. Let's get this city in here. Boy, sit back and look at your painting. Let's keep going here. Might be cutting this one short today. No, I might have to rethink my weekend shows because I'm not getting hardly any views whatsoever. So. I'm going to have to do some thinking here. You get people who will sit there and go, oh my God, I'll be on, and they're not. Now, I think I'm going to cut this one short at 11:30 here. And that's nothing against people who are watching or anything, but I think. Hey, Susan. I think I'll just sit this here and call it good tonight or today. Yeah, I'm going to have to start reevaluating what I'm doing. So, yeah. No, I think I'm going to call it good tonight, or today, I should say. All right, I'll see you tomorrow at 7 p.m. Pacific time, and I'll do more work on this one, but that's it for tonight, or for today. You take care. All right. Bye-bye. Yeah.